why Japan is living in the future. They have this coffee shop that's run entirely by just one robot with this weird arm and no mouth. I mean, this dude can do everything but put a lid on your cup and spell your name wrong.